This is the first Motley Hypo Sterling ever produced. The Hypo makes her more red, the Sterling gets rid of the pattern, and the Motley affects her color a little bit too. Maybe that darkness on the face you can see, if we can see that, she's a little bit of a hyper girl. If you want to learn more about boa genes, go into my playlist and check out the Boa Morph Guide. Also subscribe for more reptile content.